I can't forget or reject the sights of the ghetto, the smells of the ghetto, and especially the sounds of the ghetto.
Same old nigga who tried to